Well, guys, Ashley's stuck on Snapchat with a friend, Jessica, so, we're gonna make fun of her. Girl! You look like a little 12-year-old on Snapchat. That wasn't funny.
Good morning, beautiful people! Yeah, they're all beautiful. I'm just wearing my shorts and a jacket, and we're going to Ross. And I feel like we have to go out because when we go out, he seems to be better. And he's been crying all morning. So either I figure out what's going on, Austin, hurry up and put your shoes on so I can put mine on. And he wants to go to Denny's and eat, so I guess we're going to go there.
It's America's Night. Are we going to Waffle House?
No.
Where's the keys to the Hyundai?
I don't know. You had them last. I didn't drive.
Oh, they're in my car.
Get that passy out of your mouth.
It's fine.
No.
You're supposed to nap. He hasn't napped. He's fine.
Passy. It's bad for their teeth. So, no, he cannot have it. Yeah, look how cute he looks, by the way. Yeah. It's a little big on him, but it's all right. Christian, are you excited to go out? Yeah. Grab my iced coffee. Oh, and my phone. And we're off.
Thick old booty.
Got done with Aldi's. We're going to Aldi's so I can get coffee. But, we're going to Denny's right now. I say a lot. Don't you notice in like all my videos I go,
You just said again.
Anyway, I got this curl stuff for my hair. Just to see if it will control this frizziness. I don't know what. I've tried coconut oil. I've tried everything. It just frizzes. I don't know.
And,
probably gonna have to straighten it all the time, but I don't want to because that's bad for your hair and I'm trying to grow it out.
And,
stop it.
And.
But now we're gonna go eat so Bentley can eat. And
we're eating, guys. America's Diner. Come on.
It's not America's Diner.
Denny's is America's Diner.
I know, but I'm just. That's what it says on the commercial, but it ain't.
$8 country fried steak and eggs skillet.
No, that's nasty.
That just sounds disgusting. I hate country fried steaks.
Anyway, yeah, we are going in.
I'm going in. Fierce. Jameer looks like you're grabbing a pear, but like a honeydew, but you're not because your boob's so big.
Oh my gosh.
It's hot in here. I love it. His face, he's like this. I gotta continue to eat my food because I wanted Denny's, so I'm gonna finish it off.
Alright, you guys, we made it home and I got all this to figure out. But let me show you what kind of coffee I like. Hold on. So, we went to Aldi's and I tried the K-Cups there, just to try them. Let me see if it's the right one. Yes. Okay. It is Donut Store. Oh my gosh, and it's $4 for 12 of them. So I got 3 of those. And then this is the thing I got at, Ross. It's for her curly hair. I'm going to try this just to see. And then what else did we get? And then got a little bitty wallet because Austin doesn't like it when I drive without my license. And I need to keep my card on me. And then, huh? It's in your wallet. And breast pads. So that's all we got at Ross. So yeah, so that's all we got. Now I need to work on the kitchen, get all this going. I got all kinds of shit to do. So, get in. Then I'm gonna organize my K-cups just to organize all that good stuff. So yeah, I'm gonna get this done.
I'll come down there.
What you doing?
What is this?
I'm seeing your fiend Bentley and watching Christian. What?
That? What is?
Austin is on live video.
What are these? These are something I want to take interest in.
Oh my gosh, where'd he go?
There's a bunch of things that are on here. What is this? What does this do?
See, look how frizzy my hair is. I'm gonna try to get that fixed. Gonna try, because I got Billy here eating. So.
What the hell are these things? Look at this. I would not be thinking
and
about
I breastfed in public. And I didn't care.
Hey, that's what.
Oh, gosh. My hair is.
I have natural curly hair. And it is just. I've tried leave-in conditioners. I've tried oil sprays. I've tried argan oil. I've tried everything. I don't dye my hair. It's healthy, but it's frizzy.
What is this?
Tried frizzy. I don't know.
This or that.
And then, look at Austin trying to figure this out.
What the fuck did you do?
Don't say F.
Alright, what the hell did you do?
Let me see. Hey!
Well, we saw Boobie.
He just saw my, he just showed my tit. You know, in front of everybody on Facebook.
That's alright. You said let me see and I showed you.
Are you playing in his car seat? Are you playing in his car seat? What are you doing? You look so handsome today. You look so handsome today.
You should never let me play on your Facebook again.
Why?
It's morphin' time. Because I'm playing with all these gift things. What is... The goon.
Oh my gosh. Uh-oh. And then I'm gonna have to pump after he eats. So far I got...
I love Groot.
I need to change that number. So I got... I pumped 8.5. So 8. 8.
What's this one? There's like some creeper goggles.
I got 97 ounces in my freezer.
I don't even know what I'm downloading. I'm downloading it.
Pretty good. Pretty good. Alright guys, I'm going to go ahead and end the vlog here. It's just going to rain, and I'm just cleaning up the house, and I'm going to be putting Christian down for a bed, like for a nap. So, that's all I'm doing. That's all I will be doing right now, trying to get everything organized and stuff. So, I will see you guys in my next video. Make sure to give this video a thumbs up and hit subscribe. Bye guys.